lotu na bzo kya to test le shwei ani ta ngazo motion jirwa kisan na bzo ki motion chang yare ta na shin to sense of displacement. So now in today's lesson we will learn about uniform motion, non uniform motion, speed, average speed. Ta dishi ti chang yarwa ta motion le na bzo khare chang it is change in position of an object la ba ta object ji ki uniform motion le to khati la la na kisi object di ki ani tsu chi ki nang la and the distance chikwa travel chikwa, that is called uniform motion. For example, in first 5 minutes nangla, kamanga ginala kilometer ni kawar china, next kamanga nala kilometer shi, next kamanga ginala kilometer two, then the stakanta tuzu chikna kilometer chikwa distance chikwa kawar chikwa, that is called uniform motion. Now next is non-uniform motion. So nam kindu ngadzu motion desu kala na, non-uniform motion. For example, if you are traveling from choklamsa to le, kenan le choklamsa le la tuyo na, and kenan choklamsa ne, ne motion start chewa ne, chine kenan ki vehicle di le la ma le bote speed chik na la tutu marwa. So normally it is non-uniform motion. Bensha shena, tangpo kama nga di nang la, kilometer sum ka war chewa chesha, traffic shida mewa chesha rwa. And next kama nga traffic na la so na, doya mara nga ga so na, kilometer zero rwa. So this type of motion is called non-uniform motion. Then the next is speed. Then we have to say, speed is distance covered by an object in a unit time. This is the object that is distance covered. This is the new set of speed. Speed is the new set of speed. So, this is the object that is time t. Distance s covered. This is the speed that is covered. Speed is equal to distance by time. Then the speed is the symbol of v. Distance ki symbol di S, time ki symbol di T. Di na bazu kemba nang na shwe. Di calculation chi di na bazu inji mishi jiwa ruwa. Symbol pi jitang kurang shortcut ruwa. Ta anzu ki speed ki unit di kare chekde e la na. Speed ki unit di meter per second chekde e. Meter per second di tine di gore. Ya meter second ms chen ane minus 1 power tine di gore. Kanda nizhe chikwa di meter per second. Ta meter per second speed ki unit kare chekde la na. Distance ki unit di meter e. Time unit is second, so that's why it is meter per second. So speed has only magnitude. So zang ta ngan zula quantity ni scalar la chi the vector la chi. Speed is scalar quantity. Kasi kui gi ngan zula quantity kari shu chi kila na magnitude chi push shu chi. Rua chi chi push. Speed moderate the speed kilometer shibju du du ngabju du du mashi kui direction ke shu chi koma. That's why it is scalar quantity. Ta speed di chamri nga zo mangche speed di kari chadur, average speed chadur. Daishin nga nga shiwa nishi. For example, if you are traveling from Choklamsa to Le, then your vehicle speed is average speed. Penche kena inti la so da, nga Choklamsa ne Le badu, ani nga ki motor di speed ta 40 km per hour ship chus na do yin la na. Kena Choklamsa ne Le badu 40 km per hour nang la speed chik nang do yomar wa. Chamri kena ga sigide, rwa. And somebody can slow down she see the rushule nyung at some shipule manga to see that on the average let the chanyum average speed let the chanyum speed lower. Just on canala any manzo calculation chivik of average speed so on a kajelana distance kazu in this homotom roa now kilometer nga dini chu dini sum dini ni kalin kilometer chanatom and yamdula time de chanatom. So total distance traveled by total time taken will be your average speed. And to shinang.